After a while, OpenAI is finally launching a new model, and this model is called as O3 Pro. At the moment, this model is being launched for ChatGPT Pro users as well as in the API. So if you are a Plus user, I guess you will be getting it probably late. And this particular O3 Pro model has been outperforming the existing O3 model in education, programming, data analysis, and writing. So as you can see, they are having a graph over here, which is basically O3 Pro's win rate versus O3. So these are the benchmarks that cover math, science, as well as coding competition between O1 Pro, O3 Medium, and O3 Pro models. And as you can see, the O3 Pro model has got 90%, whereas the O1 Pro has got only 86% in math. And coming to the science, O3 Pro again outperforms 84% and 81 and 79% respectively for O3 Medium and O1 Pro. And when compared to coding, that's where O3 Pro goes on god level. As you can see, it has got around 2,748, and O3 Medium trails by just 200, 2,517, and look at O1 Pro, it's just 1,707 ELO. So that's a exceptional difference in the coding space. So this model in ChatGPT can be used for web search, analyze files, reasonings, image inputs, Python, as well as personalized response with memory. And the only limitation that they have given here is that at the moment, temporary chats are disabled for O3 Pro because of a technical issue, and image generation is not supported, as well as the canvas is also not supported with O3 Pro. So canvas is basically the feature where your screen enlarges in case if you are doing some essay writing or coding operation. So that's currently not supported with O3 Pro. And this is the pricing for the O3 Pro model. For input, it's around $20, and for output, it's around $80 for a million tokens. That's really a good price when compared to O1 Pro. So as you can see, O1 Pro is like 150 and 600. So that's around like 6 to 7 times reduction in the price. And that's also quite reasonable when compared to the O1 price. O1 was $15 and $60 respectively. So at the moment, this particular model is available in the model picker in ChatGPT for Pro, as well as the team users, replacing the existing OpenAI's O1 Pro model, and the enterprise as well as edu users will get access after a week. So they haven't given any information about Plus users. But in case if you're having OpenAI's API like me, you can just go to the playground and just toggle the model, and here you will be having the O3 Pro. So basically you can just use that model and ask your questions and get response. So that's an amazing update from OpenAI. Can't wait to test it out, and do let me know your opinion in the comments. Check the playlist of my channel, guys. Done a lot of videos in programming and AI tools. Subscribe me. Thanks for watching.